Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another video. Today I'm creating my own tag, I guess, if that's how it works. I don't know how any of this works. Can you just like create a tag or something? I don't know. Anyway, I'd like to introduce you all to the iTag! Yeah! This tag is basically where you sort your LPS based on their eye shape. For example, this one has some flower shapes for their eyes. This one has fidget spinners. And this one just has some plain old circles. Some of them just have like four petals, I guess. This is very similar to the colors of the rainbow tag created by LPS Hannah, because I'm not creative at all. You sort your LPS based on their eye shape, and then you choose your favorite out of that group. Pretty much colors of the rainbow. No, I'm trying to be unique and I fail every time. Anyway, let's get started. Okay, this was not a good idea at all. I have to say my favorite out of this entire pile would be this one. This is my mascot. This is my favorite because of all the stripes and just so much work and effort put into this LPS. And I really like the green eyes. It just looks nice with everything else. Can you imagine this with a different eye color? Like, I don't know. This green eye color just fits so perfectly well with everything else, I guess. But that's my mascot, so I'd have to say my second favorite would be this horse right here because of all the unique patterns, and light blue and dark blue just look so nice together. I swear, look at these colors. They look so nice, and with the purple, those two are probably very close to each other, and I actually like cool colors more than warm colors, so. This is a failed tag because I don't have like any LPS of any other eye shape. And this counts as flowers just because it has flowers on the bow and I wanted to get everyone involved. You also saw this with the circle eyes because, I don't know. I'd have to say that my favorite out of this pile would be... I'm just gonna choose these two because I can't decide between them. I can't decide between them because I just love the color schemes and everything, and I also like this dark purple thing right here. And although this one doesn't have any eyes, it's still looking really nice and fashionable. I also like its bow. It's just really cute, I guess. I like the flower and the ear and the eyes. Or should I say eye? Okay, I decided to combine the fidget spinner eyes with the four petal eyes, I guess. Simply because I have hardly any. My favorite out of all of these would definitely be this pig, by far. Because, I don't know, I just love its colors so much. I love the LPS pigs. They're really fun to play with and have a nice structure. They're really cute. I like how the hooves are actually multicolored. And, basically, I just love this little splotch around the eye. It's so cute when they design the LPS with splotches around the eyes. And turquoise just looks good with everything, man. Next, I have the diamond eyes, and I think my favorite out of these? It's really hard. I don't know, I really like this one because of the eyes, because like it goes like and the pink just looks fabulous. But I don't know, I also like this one. Yes, I know it's a fake LPS. It did have the swirls on it, but I took the swirls off, but it's still a fake LPS. But I do still really like this one, even without the paint on. I don't know, it just looks nice, and with the swirls on, it just looks absolutely fabulous and fashionable. And like, look at the eyes, like look at the beautiful color of them, and the diamonds and the little stars. And on a real version, it would have like the curly eyelash. Just looks so fabulous. But yeah, this one's really close. I know I have hardly any LPS, shut up. So these ones are teardrop eyes, and I'd have to say my favorite out of these ones is by far the fish. Like, look at the fabulous colors. I keep saying fabulous in this video. Maybe I'm getting too obsessed with Fabulous Fables. And I know I keep saying this, soon you will find out why it's called Fabulous Fables. You will. Anyways, I just love the colors on this. They look so nice together. I'm so obsessed with it even. Like, geez, this would definitely be in my top 10 favorite LPS of all time. Do so great with the fishies. I think this would be my favorite fishy of them all. Look at the purple. It just looks so nice with everything else, even though it doesn't match. LPS just does that. Even if things don't match, they just look fabulous. Anyway, this was my fail tag that I would recommend you not do. You can do it if you want, but it was kind of failed. So yeah, I'm gonna do colors of the rainbow tag now. Bye.